Ariana is with us in Seattle. Hey, Ariana, how are you?
I'm good. How are you, Dave?
Better than I deserve. What's up?
Hi. So, okay, me and my husband, we are a single-income family. My husband's active duty military, and we are $7,000 in debt with credit cards, with 9 different cards, and with auto loans, we have $30,000 in debt. So with that being said, since it's 9 different credit cards, we're on baby step number 2, I believe, of just starting the debt snowball. And I was wondering, do I still have to make the minimum payments on the other credit cards, or should I just knock out a credit card and not worry about that taking a hit on our credit?
No, you make minimum payments on everything except the smallest card. And you're the smallest debt, and then you attack the smallest debt. When it's gone, you take the payments you used to use there and any other money you can squeeze out of your budget and attack the next one down. What's your household income?
Only $32,000 a year.
Your cars are insanity.
Yeah. We have a $9,000 loan on a 2013 Xterra and then a $22,000 loan on a Ford from 2012.
With a 32
that we just
with
got a th- six.
Yeah, with a $32,000 income. That's smoking crack, kiddo. There's no way. That car's got to go.
Okay. So I did my research on that as well, and we're under when it comes to that. So
you're under
you
what?
I was looking at selling it, and we are under $10,000. We're negative $10,000.
On a $22,000 car?
Yeah. So we paid it 6 months ago, and we got it 6 months ago, $24,000. We brought it home, and I just looked up how much it would be on Kelly Blue Book, and it said it was $14,000.
Dealer trade-in?
You looked
at trade-in. You didn't look at retail sales.
I looked at a cash offer.
A private sale offer?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, something's wrong with these numbers. There's no car that loses $10,000 in 5 or 10 months on a $24,000 vehicle. Loses half of its value. What kind of piece of crap is this?
I don't know, and that's why I did the math, I was like, oh, my God.
Yeah. Did you have negative equity in a car you rolled into this one?
No. So we got cash for our old vehicle. And we used that towards that vehicle.
What kind of car is this? What is it?
I had a 2012 Ford.
The one that is the $22,000 piece of garbage. What is that?
That's a Ford Explorer.
Okay, your numbers are wrong. Something's wrong in the numbers, okay? That car's not. Okay. A Ford Explorer did not drop $10,000 in 8 months unless you wrecked it. I mean, it just didn't. You're getting some bad numbers somewhere. You're putting something in the Kelly Blue Book wrong or something. They're not that bad a car. So, you cannot survive with car payments, with car debt that is equal to your annual income. You should not have car debt. You should not have car debt, period, but you should not have cars that are more than 50% of your take-home pay. And yours is 100% of your take-home pay. This is why you're starving to death, is these stupid cars. You're way over on your cars. Something's got to give here, kiddo. This is the Dave Ramsey Show.